Thank you for health and strength in our bodies in the wonderful name of Jesus. Now, Father, as I come now, I come asking, Holy Spirit, that you would direct my words today. You refine my hands, my feet, and in my belly in the name of Jesus. That every word, that your word's already anointed, it's already powerful. Lord, I'm praying that we have a teachable spirit, able to receive what you're putting out that we can take in.
Yes, Lord.
Every area of our lives.
Yes,
in the
Lord.
Name of Jesus. And we said amen.
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 Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. I must tell you that God has me on this journey called faith.
Yes, Lord.
And I don't know if many of you, if you've been reading your notes, you've been understanding that God's been constantly talking about faith.
Yes, Lord.
And so the title of today's message is The Journey of Faith.
Yes, thank you, Lord.
The Journey of Faith.
I'm on it.
And as you're taking notes in the parentheses, put thanks.
Ooh, thank you, Lord.
Yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Because on the journey of faith, you must remember to say thanks.
Yes, Lord.
On
amen,
your journey,
amen. Thank you,
on
Lord.
On the journey. How fitting, brothers and sisters. How fitting.
Yes, Lord.
Because we're right on the crest of another holiday.
Amen. Yes, Lord.
We're right on the edge of Thanksgiving.
Yes, Lord.
Come on now. And a lot of times we're so grateful to have all that food and
ooh,
just
Jesus.
A little this and a little bit of
yes,
that.
Lord.
But the Lord God has been, I said, Lord, I was going.
Yes,
he said,
Lord.
No, don't wait. Lay the foundation now.
Yes, Lord.
So said,
thank you, Lord.
Call faith, we must take the time and say thanks.
Yes,
while
Lord.
While you're on this journey, I'm going to. As you're going to be in the book of Luke, chapter 17, hallelujah, beginning at verse number 11, hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord.
That's a
yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
I'm going to try to take my time with the word. We're going to begin at verse number 11. And it's
wow.
Almost like a narrative. We're going to kind of read and we're going to walk this thing through. Amen. The word of the Lord God said, now it happened as he, meaning Jesus, went into Jerusalem, that he passed through the midst of Samaria and Galilee. Then he entered the certain village. There he met 10 who were lepers, who stood afar off. Tell your neighbor 10.
10.
10. Give us 10.
10.
He met 10 lepers who were standing afar off.
Amen.
And they lifted up their voices and they said, Jesus, Master,
yes,
have mercy on us.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
So when he saw them, he said to them, go show yourselves to the priest. And so it was that as they went,
they were cleansed. Amen.
We're going to pause our reading
yes,
right
Lord.
There in the name of Jesus. We're
glory,
going to pause
Lord.
Our reading right there.
Ooh.
I want you to understand that people of God on this journey called faith that we must take our time to say thanks.
Yes, Lord.
It's amazing that the Lord God, he came, he was walking in a certain town and he came up against 10 lepers. And in case you don't know, leprosy of that day was a very serious skin disease.
Yes.
And leprosy was so bad off that sometimes it was a skin deformality.
Amen.
That it ate away at the skin.
Mm-hmm.
And it ate away at the skin so bad, severe cases, it destroyed the body.
Yes.
It made them deformed.
Amen.
It made them abnormal, more or less. People had no fingers, no
amen.
Arm, no
Jesus.
Body parts were missing because of this leper's disease.
Wow.
But I'm saying that because as the Holy Spirit is allowing me to make a twist on the word, because the leprosy, remember, look where they said, the lepers, there were 10 and they stood off, afar off.
Yes.
I want you to see that leprosy, if you don't mind, and no disrespect, we're going to say leprosy is a bit like sin.
Amen. 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 Oh, yes.
A bit like sin.
Oh, yes. Preach your best.
Because, you know,
it eats
they
away.
Had something that... You know, that made them stand afar off.
Ooh.
Come on now. When you're operating in sin, you have a tendency, you don't want to get too close.
Amen.
All
amen.
Right, now talk to me
preach
now.
It, preach it.
Come on now.
Preach it.
They were 10 lepers. We're
amen.
Talking about. He said, look, he said, the leper, and they stood afar off.
Yes.
They didn't want to be combined because
amen.
they had sin in their lives.
Amen.
And at times, whenever we're operating in
yes.
sin, truly enough, you know, that we stand
we'll
off. But you know one thing that I like about the Lord, when you come to Christ,
yes.
hallelujah, the Lord God washes away all
amen.
Your sins.
Hallelujah.
But when he washes away your sins, sometimes people still put you off.
Amen.
Am I preaching?
That's all right. Yes, Lord.
Come
amen.
On.
Amen.
And you've been washed by the blood of Jesus, and
uh-huh.
you're cleansed, and they still act as funny.
Uh-huh.
Come
amen.
On now. They still Jesus. Act like you got a leprous disease.
Speak it, Pastor.
Hey, you're loving the Lord and they act like they can't praise the Lord with you.
Preach it, preach it.
They can't shake your hand. They
Amen.
Can't love on you. They can't because they had a leprous disease. I want you to know that people of God is on this journey called faith and we're saying things. But I want to lay this foundation. You must understand that I looked at leprosy like being similar to sin.
Amen.
Everybody has operated in it at one point.
Yes.
The Bible says we all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. That means every one of us has sinned.
Yes.
We've operated in it even sometimes knowingly and unknowingly.
Yes.
You know, some of us are operating in sin until God brings you to the knowledge of Jesus
Amen.
Christ. You don't even know what you're doing in
Amen.
Sin.
Amen. Come
on now, you know, God doesn't hold you accountable for what you don't know.
He holds
you accountable for what you do.
Yes.
Come on now, so a lot of times you may have been doing some things that you didn't know that was, but you didn't know.
Amen.
But the Lord, that when you come to the knowledge of
yes,
you gotta fix that.
Uh-huh.
You gotta fix that.
Yes, Lord.
You keep wallowing around that mud. You know that thing keeping you dirty. Wait.
Jesus.
You gotta learn how to get up from there.
Yes,
you must understand that the Lord God was speaking to these 10 lepers. These lepers, that I'm saying that they had an issue. They were going through some things. They operated, they were considered, people looked at them as outcasts. You must understand that lepers of that day could not mingle with the people.
No. Amen.
Come on now. Because it was a very contagious disease.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So that means they had to stand afar off or
Amen.
Somebody else would get it.
Yes.
Hallelujah. You know, so they had to be, they had to operate in being
yes,
off.
Yes, Lord.
They had to operate and deal with rejection.
Amen.
I don't know about you, but at times it's not bad enough that you're going through some. But when people give you that emotional damage, and then and really they're putting you off and you don't know why they're putting you off.
Amen.
I don't know which one's the worst, the physical or the mental. Because
Jesus.
Both of them are damaging.
Yes, Lord.
And I'm here to tell you, though,
yes,
the physical, you can get a little medication.
Amen.
But that mental,
mental,
oh my God, that takes years for you to make.
Amen.
Years for you to forget
yes,
how
Lord.
That person
Amen.
Used to treat
Amen.
You. Years.
Yes,
for you
Lord.
To make. Come on now, I know I'm preaching up
yes,
in the right.
Yes, Lord.
You must
Amen.
Understand
Amen.
That the leprosy that they were operating in, I looked at it as being sin.
Amen.
And they were standing off because of it. They backed away from certain people. But I want you to know that, and keep in mind, the Lord God came to save those that were lost.
Amen.
He came to cleanse us
yes,
all
Lord.
Of our
Amen.
Sins. So I don't care what you came from, what you came up out of, long as you're walking in Christ, and you are no longer in operating in that sin nature.
Amen.
Come on now.
Amen.
That because, why? Because you turn around and say, Lord, please forgive me.
Yes.
You know who to repent. Come on
yes,
now.
Lord.
You know you'll be quick to repent.
Amen.
I'm not saying that we're not going to sin. Some of us sin just to get here today.
Amen.
Come on
Amen.
Now.
Amen.
You be, Lord, I'm sorry.
Yes. Lord.
Father, forgive me.
Yes, Lord.
Lord God, you have to be quick at it.
Amen.
Don't wait until tomorrow. To
Amen.
Do it. I'm here to tell you that you must understand that when these lepers were standing afar off, and this is the point I want you to see, and look in verse number 13, they lifted up their voices and they said, Jesus, Master, have mercy. When you're going through something, you've got to learn how to cry out
yes,
unto the
Lord.
Amen. You've got to learn to call upon the one who can do something.
Amen.
You've got to learn how to, because they called upon Jesus, not just, they call him Master.
Yes,
that means,
Lord
God, what, you know what a master, that means, whatever you tell me to do, I'm going to do it.
Amen.
They
Amen.
Cried out to the one that can do something for, they cried out unto the Lord. They didn't go to the priest first, they cried out because they couldn't be dealt with. People couldn't
Amen.
Deal
Amen.
With them. They were outcasts, they were rejects. Do I got any outcasts in the house?
Jesus.
Do I got any rejects?
Yes,
when you're delivered, you can talk
yes,
about
Lord.
It.
Hallelujah.
I may not be an outcast now, but you don't know where I came from.
Amen.
Come on now.
Amen.
You don't know what I've been through to get here. Come on
yes,
now.
Lord.
You don't know how many people pushed me out before I got
Jesus.
One to receive.
Yes,
you don't
Lord.
Know how where I've come from.
Preach it, Pastor.
Yes, I got to know where you come from.
Yes, Lord.
I don't understand my things that you've gone through.
Amen.
And I want you to know you're not that same person. Because
yes,
I'm here to tell you, you know what matters when you cry out unto the Lord.
Amen, amen.
When you cry out unto Him.
Yes, Lord.
And you say, Lord, you know what? It really doesn't matter who
yes,
else cares.
Yes,
who else
Lord.
Is around.
Amen.
You know what? They cried out. They
amen.
Cried out, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Master.
And amen,
they cried
amen.
Out unto the Lord.
Yes,
and as they
Lord.
Cried out unto the Lord God, this is what I love about it. When they cried out, so when He saw them, that's what I'm talking about. He saw them, and that was a perfect place to put your hands together.
Yes,
is that not
Lord.
Right?
Yes,
come on
Lord.
And forgive.
Hallelujah.
That's
yes, Lord.
Perfect
Lord.
Place.
Yes, Lord.
The Lord God was perfect because when the Lord saw them,
yes,
I don't
Lord.
Know about you, but that was a message we said, getting God's attention.
Yes, Lord.
I don't know about you, but you got to learn how to get
yes,
God's attention.
Lord. Yes, Lord.
When you're going through some things, you need to get God's attention.
Yes, Lord.
I could care less if you notice me, but
yes,
I want to get my
yes,
God's attention.
Yes, yes, Lord.
Because when I get His
preach
attention,
it,
I get His ear.
Preach
when
it,
I get
Pastor.
His ear, I can get His hand.
Yes, Lord.
That's
preach
all
it.
God. When I get His hand, I can get His face.
Yes, Lord.
And that's
yes,
all
Lord.
I need to get out of my situation.
Yes, Lord.
I need Him.
In the name of
the Lord
Jesus.
God said that day, you know, the Lord God, look at the scripture. It says, they lifted up their voices,
yes,
Jesus,
Lord.
Master, have mercy
yes,
upon
Lord.
Us. So when He saw them, He said, when he saw them, come on, people of God, I don't know about you, when he saw them, he didn't see them as lepers.
Come on now.
He didn't see them with the residue of what they were going through. Come on now. Like he doesn't see you with the residue that you've gone through.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah. When you cry unto the Lord, he sees you fresh.
Yes, Lord.
He sees you fresh, brand new.
Yes, Lord.
I thank you, Lord God. I thank God that the Lord sees me through the blood of Jesus.
Amen, yes, Lord.
My Father looks down. He doesn't see me the way I am.
Preach it, yes, Lord.
He looks and he said, look, there's my blood.
Amen,
I'm the God of my blood.
Yes, Lord.
I don't know about you, but you must understand, we need to preach more about the blood.
Yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Because it's nothing but the blood of Jesus,
Lord,
that cleanses us from all sin.
Yes.
Whenever the Lord God, when he looked down, he said, I see my blood.
Yes,
he
Lord.
He said, that's a covenant. The Lord God said, I'm not gonna harm my blood. That's my blood.
Amen.
You know,
amen.
We stand up for family.
Mm.
I don't care,
Lord,
what goes on, but let somebody mess with your blood.
Oh, Lord. Preach it, Pastor.
Come on now.
Oh, Lord.
Let somebody mess with your blood. You might like to get your composure.
Oh, right, Lord.
You know,
right, Lord.
I know they meant to cut up, but that's mine, though. They may be cutting up and doing this and that, but they're
mine. Yes, Lord.
That's mine. Now, if I'm writing and going off, well, you can just stand with me, just nod your head, but when
yes,
you
Lord.
Wait a minute, though.
Uh-huh. Preach it, Pastor.
Am I cheering?
Preach it.
All right, now, come
preach
on.
It.
The Lord God says the same thing about you.
Yes.
When things are going on,
yes.
And so when the enemy starts accusing you, they did the Lord God said, wait a minute.
Yes, Lord.
That's mine right there.
Amen, amen. Yes,
they
Lord.
They made a mistake, but that's mine.
Yes, Lord.
Because they've been washed by the blood.
Yes,
the Lord God,
yes, Lord.
He said, well, don't you remember, they didn't do this, they didn't do that. You know, the enemy stands to accuse us all day long.
Preach it, Pastor. Preach it. Yes. Preach
it. Accusing you for things you never did.
Preach it. Preach it.
You know what? That accuses the brethren. That sounds like some Satan tactic.
Yeah, amen. Amen.
That's the father
amen.
Of the devil.
Yes,
you know,
Lord.
Most people like to accuse.
Uh-huh.
You don't have no facts. Watch yourself. Watch
amen.
Yourself.
Yes,
because
Lord.
You're operating and acting like the father of the devil. The word of God says that.
Mm-hmm.
It says it.
Yes,
when you start
yes.
lying and cheating,
yes.
you're acting like your father, the devil. He told the Pharisees,
amen.
I said to the body of Christ, when you start acting like that, you're acting like your father, the devil.
Preach
and
it,
no,
Pastor.
I will not bow down.
Preach it.
And no, I will not
yes,
repent.
Yes, Lord, preach it.
Yeah. You're acting like the father, the devil. So you know what? That means you need to turn your life around.
Amen,
say, Lord,
amen. Yes, Lord.
Forgive me, Lord
yes,
God,
Lord.
Because I don't mean to act like Satan.
Yes,
food.
Lord.
I don't mean to act like that. That's
yes,
what you
Lord.
Deliver me from.
Amen.
I'm not the same person
amen.
Anymore. The Lord God said, now good, now come on, get up from there.
Yes,
right,
Lord.
Get up from there. Let me
yes, Lord.
Because remember, when I see you through the blood.
Yes, Lord.
That's right.
I see you through the precious blood.
Amen.
I don't see you with your past.
Yes, Lord.
Thank God for that.
Jesus. Amen.
Thank,
thank
God.
You, Lord.
I can say
thank
right
you,
there.
Lord. Yes,
they got
Lord.
Too many people that see you in your past.
Amen. Amen. Preach it, Pastor. Preach it.
My God.
Uh-huh.
They see you in your past and they can't let go of your past, so that way they can't appreciate your future.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
They can get rid of your past, maybe they can appreciate you in
amen.
The future.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Yes, Lord.
You must understand, you got to learn how to let go
preach
of that.
It,
but they may not, but you go ahead and
oh,
move on.
Oh, yes, Lord.
You go ahead and move
hallelujah.
On. Because that's how your father
amen.
Sees you.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes. Thank you, Dad.
You must understand, yeah. Mm. It's tight, but it's right.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord God, you can't say amen, say out, yeah. but somebody say something.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Lord.
What can man do unto
to
me?
yes, Lord.
You got the wrong individual.
Amen. Yes, Lord.
Whenever I'm sold up,
yes,
you
Lord.
Got the wrong
one.
Individual. I'm about
preach
to
it,
lose
Pastor.
My mind.
Preach it. Yes, Lord.
For the kingdom of God.
Yes,
does
Lord.
It take all it take that angle.
Yes, yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Amen. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
You must understand that the Father said, he said, you know
yes,
what?
Lord.
He said, I don't see them like
yes,
that.
Lord.
I
Lord.
See them through
thank
the
you,
blood.
Father. Thank you, Lord.
You know what? People need to see us through the blood.
Yes, Lord.
They need to see you in
yes,
your
Lord.
Future. And not see you in your past.
Yes, Lord.
I don't know about you, but I'm ready for somebody to see me in my future.
Yes, Lord.
I'm ready for them to see me in my future.
Yes, Lord.
Jesus.
Don't see me struggling right now.
Yes, Lord. Amen. Yes, Lord. Preach it, Pastor.
See me well.
Preach it, Pastor.
Don't see me in pain. See me in rejoicing. Can you see
yes,
me in my future, please? Thank you, Lord God. To see you where God sees you. He said, I see them as a diamond in a rough, and I just shine them.
Yes, Lord. Yes,
they
Lord.
Shine and sparkle.
Yes, Lord.
They're so strong.
Yes,
hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah, Lord.
You don't may not realize, but diamonds
yes,
are That's right.
In the name of Jesus.
Diamonds will cut glass.
Amen. Preach it, Pastor. Amen. Amen.
You'll be so strong the next time somebody come braise up and you cut them.
Yes, Lord.
You're like, oh, wait a minute, well, because you need to be diamond.
Yes, yes.
Diamond.
Yes, Lord.
Diamond.
Yes, Lord.
And you'll be just signing to the
Lord. Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord.
Thank you, Lord God. You must understand that the word of God, look what it says. It said that they cried out to him, and he saw them.
Yes, Lord.
He saw them.
Yes,
people of God, you're crying out, you're praying unto the Lord. You need to make sure that you're getting God's attention.
Amen, amen.
You need to make sure that you may think that it's easy, but you know what? You know what? You got to put all the hindrances aside.
Amen.
Yes, Lord.
Cut the phone off.
Yes, Lord.
Put it on vibrate.
Yeah.
Come on, close the door, shut the window, whatever you
amen,
got to.
Amen.
You know what? Some of us, we like to do a shut in or a lock it. You don't need to go to no encounter. Mm-hmm. Church. You can do one in your own house.
Yes, Lord. Shut preach door, it, Pastor. Amen. Preach it. Amen.
You got to shut in and it's personal.
Yes, Lord. Amen.
Nobody in the field just you and the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I don't know about you.
Yes, Lord.
I don't have no one. They ain't got no microphone.
Nothing.
They ain't got nobody
watching. Yes,
I got
Lord.
All that I need. Just me
yes,
and the Lord.
Right then.
And I just shut in. Some of you need to try that
yes,
on this,
Lord.
During this time
good.
That you're going to be saying thank you.
Amen.
Try to shut in
amen.
With just you and the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
You know what? Hallelujah. You know, I think it'd be worth it. They're worth it. To go and get a babysitter or go and get somebody and say, hey, look, where are you going? I'm going to a lock-in.
Like, yes, Lord.
Lock-in. We're like, where is that? And you give them the address. Where is that?
Yes, Lord.
Oh, went on tutorial court.
Amen, amen.
I've heard of that. Where is that? It's in Carrico. Wow.
Yeah,
wow,
yeah.
Woo, yeah. I mean, we're going to tear it down.
Amen.
Tear
yes,
down.
Lord. Yes, Lord.
Go ahead.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
How many people go
yes,
there?
Lord. Me.
Wait, wait, wait. You're going to lock in. It's just
yes,
you,
Lord.
Me, the Father, the Son,
the Holy Ghost. Lord. Yes, Lord.
And that's it?
That's it.
You got to know her, but that's all that's it.
Yes, Lord.
I'm going to tell you, the next
that's
time,
good,
I think
right.
It's worthy of it. I think it'll be worth it.
Yes,
you
Lord.
Take an opportunity. You know what? I'll be willing to, I'll pay you.
Yes. Amen, amen.
I just need that lock in.
Yes, Lord.
I need to lock in. Somebody
yes,
up here need to get
yes,
God's
Lord.
Attention.
Yes,
God. And the Lord God's talking to you
yes,
right about
Lord.
Now. You need to go into a, have a lock in. Come on, now. Thank you, Lord. Come on, now. Somebody need to get that.
Amen.
Yeah, that's right. But get
gotcha.
That time with the Lord so you can get the Father's attention. And look what he said to them. Verse 14. He said, go show yourselves to the priest.
Yes, Lord.
Go show yourselves to the priest.
Amen, amen.
There's a lot of things that's right there.
Go
show yourself to the priest.
Amen.
In case many of you may not realize, but some of you can be quite familiar with that passage because there's a particular denomination that believes that you should go to the priest.
Priest,
right?
Uh-huh.
I mean,
yes.
No
preach it, Pastor. That's true.
But
amen.
That's why
that's
I wanted
true.
You to know that's where
amen.
It came from.
Right.
It
right.
came from Leviticus.
Okay.
Yeah, Leviticus. If many of you were like, well, I never sinned that was good. I'm glad you said that.
Amen.
I'm going to give you the chapter. Amen. In Leviticus, it talks about how you go to the priest. And that's where they get it from. Thank you, Holy Spirit. It's in the book of Leviticus, chapter number 14. And it talks about whenever you have an illness or an ailment that you go to the priest. It's just that they took it and they went a little further with
amen.
It. You understand
oh,
what I mean?
Okay. Amen.
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 Just went a little deeper.
Amen.
Because every time you went to somebody, you have to go to the priest and be pronounced clean.
Amen.
You gotta go to the priest. But I want you to know I got some good news.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And you can have the priest come to you.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Preach it faster.
Yeah.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, I don't know about you, but I can mess around. You might
yes,
mess around.
Lord.
I can mess around and dance.
Thank you, Lord.
I can dance. I can, if the priest come to, I can be in my car.
Thank you, Lord.
He yes, right Lord. There. I can be in the closet.
Yes,
he
Lord.
He right there. I can be in the restroom on the top.
Yes,
I
Lord.
I am like, whatever. I'm having a meeting with the priest.
That's right.
Amen. Yes, Lord.
Why? Because he'll come to you. I don't know about you, but that's a blessing when the Lord will come to you.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
You don't have to go anywhere inside me. I don't know about, but we serve a God that'll meet
yes,
you.
Yes, Lord.
Way.
Amen,
right.
amen,
you
amen.
Serve
amen.
A God. He said, I'll
thank
meet
you, Lord,
you right
where you are.
I
yes,
said,
Lord.
You know what? You don't come to me clean. He said, you come and I'll clean you.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Lord.
Thank
yes,
you,
Lord.
God. There are too many people trying to clean up.
Yes,
I'm going to clean up and I'm going to come.
My God.
You'll never be clean enough.
Yes,
Lord. Yes, Lord.
Never. If that be the case, you always got something underneath your fingernails.
Yes, Lord. Amen. Amen. Preach it, Pastor.
So you know what? You just go to God and He does the cleansing.
Yes,
whenever
Lord.
He does the cleansing, He washes you whiter than snow.
Yes, Lord.
My God, and that beautiful red blood will make you turn white.
Yes, Lord.
That's amazing to me. Hallelujah. His chemical mechanism is amazing. Red blood will become white.
Amen.
Hallelujah. He said, God says, whenever you come to me, I'll make you clean. He said, you know what? When it says my garments will always be white.
Yeah. Amen.
All right, Lord.
Your garments will always be white. Amen. But you know what? I want to go live. I want my garments always to be white, but I want to be cleansed on the inside,
Lord.
Too.
Yes,
come
Lord.
On now. Amen. Got a lot of us that
yes,
operate,
Lord.
You know, we're putting on our armor, but you know, your garments may be white, but you need to be white.
Yes, Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Your garments may be white, but you need to be white.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
You got some white garments,
yes,
but you're not right in the garments.
Amen.
Oh,
yes,
come
Lord.
On now.
Amen.
And you're wondering why things are not flowing.
Amen.
Out right, in the
yes,
name.
Lord. Yes, Lord.
Yeah. I'm stepping on
yes,
some
Lord.
Toes.
Yes, Lord.
Watch them.
Yes, Lord.
Watch them. Because you know, if I don't come to speak the word and tell you, you may be operating in some white garments,
yes,
but
Lord.
Your attitude, your mindset
yes,
is wrong. The Lord got said, get it together.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
You got to be right inside.
Thank you,
you'll be like whitewashed tomb with dead men.
Yes, Lord.
You're walking around looking like you're all right, but you got dead inside of you.
Amen. Why? Amen.
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 You're walking around
amen.
Shut your
amen.
Mouth.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord.
You need to operate in the
love yes,
of God.
Lord.
You need to make sure your garments are white.
Amen.
And
amen.
You are right also.
Yes, Lord.
You need to make
yes,
sure
Lord.
That you are right as well.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord God,
amen.
Because when you're not, He said, I'm here to tell you, you may operate and think that everything is all right. Your garments may be shining, but you have no power.
Amen.
Yes,
amen.
Right. Lord.
Yes, Lord.
That's
amen.
Right. Every child of God has power.
Amen. Amen. Yes.
When you're operating under the anointing.
Yes,
the
Lord.
Every one of us. We're
yes,
all given. But you know what? Things that, that power doesn't work in you if your garments
so
are white and you're not right.
Yes,
right.
Lord. Amen.
Jesus.
Yes,
thank
Lord.
Lord God. Come on now. Come on now.
Yeah.
Tell your neighbor the journey of faith. This journey of faith. Like we haven't got to the thank you. It's all right. You won't get there. You're going to get there. I want you to understand that the Lord God wanted me to point that out to you. You must understand that, yes, Lord, that even though that they were going through what they were going through, Jesus saw them. And He told them to go show yourselves to the priest. I'm giving you a word of encouragement that you know what? Whenever you begin to get in the presence of the Lord and He begins to see you, start to just automatically say, thank you, Lord God.
Yes, Lord.
Just automatically
yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord God.
Yes,
you may
Lord.
Not have made it to the church house, but you're the church.
Yes, yes, Lord.
Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord God.
Thank
God
you,
says,
Lord.
You know what? He's looking for you.
Amen.
I
amen.
I want to know about
yes,
you, but
Lord.
God's looking for them.
Amen.
He's looking for a little bit of thanks.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
My God.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, have mercy. The Father's
yes,
looking
Lord.
For that.
Amen.
I want you to understand that when they did that, He told them, go show yourself to the priest. And as they went, they were cleansed.
It was
all right now, Lord.
Yes.
The moment that He told them, go show yourself.
Preach
now, keep
fast.
In mind, that was as they were going there.
Yes, preaching. Amen.
That means that they may still have had those sores.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
They may have still had those things oozing out of their skin.
Amen, amen.
I'm trying to tell you, you may still have your problem.
Yes, Lord. Yeah.
That bill preach collector still knocking.
Preacher, pastor, amen. Yeah.
Those
yes.
things are still coming after you.
Amen.
And the Lord God. The haters are still there.
Amen. Preach it. Preach it. Yes.
And the pain is still there.
Amen. Preach it.
And that's just the truth.
Yes.
But as they went,
they went.
That's what
yes.
that's my faith right there. That's the journey of faith.
Yes, Lord.
He said that automatically went. Before they did, go show yourself to the priest. That means he did, they didn't even have to get close to him.
Amen. Amen. Yes, Lord.
You got to ask
yes.
a word.
And
go show
yes.
yourself to the priest. At his word, he said, I already began to heal.
Amen.
I don't
preach
need to
it, Pastor. Preach it.
Come on,
yes, Lord.
Go show yourself to
hey,
the
Lord.
Lord. Tell you, go ahead. Go show yourself to the priest.
Yes,
you,
Lord. Yes, Lord.
At that moment, you can thank him because
yes,
it's already done.
Thank
he
you, Lord.
He wouldn't have told you to go unless. But
yes, Lord.
I want to tell you
yes,
one thing.
Lord.
My daddy would not,
thank you, Lord.
Would not be put to shame. Mm.
Yes, Lord.
He will
yes,
not
Lord.
Be a God of mockery.
Yes,
God
Lord.
Said, I will not have you be put to shame. If yes, I told Lord. You to go ahead and show yourself yes. to the priest and you
yes,
still
Lord.
Walk around with your. He said, by the time you get there, you'll
yes,
go.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
By the time you get there,
yes,
it's
Lord.
Already be taken care
yes,
of.
Yes, Lord.
By the time you walk in the door,
yes, Lord.
You're like, well, Lord God, I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know. I'm just going anyway. Mm-hmm. You told me to go.
Mm-hmm.
And you
yes,
said,
Lord.
As they went.
Yes,
that's
Lord.
Your journey called faith.
Yes, Lord.
Yeah, the Lord God said, some of us, we were
yes,
expecting
Lord.
For God to do things the instant, like instant potatoes.
Yeah, uh-huh. Oh. Preach it, Pastor.
Okay.
Preach it.
Come you on. Put it on a stone, put it on water, tell
preach
it.
Preach it.
No, the Lord God said, no, we're going to need to bow some. Peel them, bow them, mash them, stone them.
Yes, Lord.
And milk and butter.
Amen. Yes, Lord. Milk.
Milk.
Stir that up, whip that up. Not just with a little bit of fire. Get the whip.
Yes,
whip
Lord.
It up.
Hallelujah.
Whip it, make it fluffy. Yes. But see, you want it in 5 minutes.
Uh-huh.
It didn't take you 5 minutes to get in the message you got in.
Uh-huh. Preach it fast. Preach it, preach it.
You want a 5-minute fix for a 20-year problem.
Yes, Lord. Ooh, Jesus.
Hey,
yes, Lord.
Yes. 20 years of this, you need deliverance. 20 years you've been walking with. 20 years you've been asking the Lord God to deliver. And
amen.
Then you want it done in 5 minutes?
Jesus.
Jesus.
Preach it fast. Preach it, preach it.
Come on,
preach it.
The Lord God is telling you something. You must understand that as the Lord God is speaking, He said, as they went, they went and they were clean. That means it took for them to just start walking by faith.
Amen. Yes, amen.
That means it's gonna take some of you to just continue to
walk by faith. Yes,
come
Lord.
On now.
Hallelujah.
You're like, oh wait a minute. You're like, Lord,
yes,
God,
Lord.
I haven't quit yet, but I'm gonna keep on. You said,
yes,
I'm,
Lord.
I'm free.
Amen.
You still doing
preach
it,
Pastor. Preach it, preach it.
Oh yeah. That's the faith that you hold on to.
Amen.
Because little
yes,
by little,
Lord.
It's going to manifest.
Yes, Lord.
Little by, but as they went.
Yes,
but if
Lord.
You keep sitting there, oh, Lord, oh, Lord. As they went.
Yes.
You've got to do
yes,
something.
Lord. Yes.
You've got to walk
yes,
into
Lord.
It. Thank you, Lord God. God gave you a word. That's what I'm saying. Like he's
yes,
giving
Lord.
You a word today. Somebody you should take that word.
Yes, Lord. And
my
run with
you said,
it.
As they went. That's my journey.
That.
I don't know about anybody else in here, but
yes,
that's
Lord.
My
I'm
journey.
Take
I'm going to take
that. Yes, Lord.
I'm going to move and you're going to
yes, Lord.
Yes,
Lord.
As they went, long as I sit here.
Yes, Lord.
You must understand that the Bible even talks about four other lepers. Help me, Holy Ghost.
Yes, Lord.
That they just said, we're going, why we sit here until we die?
Then die, yeah.
That means why sit here? Why sit here and do nothing? I'm going to
yes.
die if I do. I'm going to die if I go.
No.
I might as well. What do you have to lose?
Jesus.
I'm making a point to somebody
yes,
in the house
yes,
today.
Yes, Lord.
What do you have to lose it to just to trust the Lord?
Jesus.
What do you have to lose?
Nothing.
You're worried about your
the name
fame?
Of Jesus?
You worried about your name? That's what I'm not.
Preach it fast. Yes, Lord. Preach it fast. Preach it. Preach it.
I'm the name.
That is
what
the name.
Am I being popular?
That's the name.
I'm the one. I'm the one
yes,
that you
Lord.
Should be concerned about.
Amen. Amen.
He said, but you know what? When God give you a word, you know what? Help me, Holy
yes,
God.
Lord.
You should take the word and run
yes,
with it.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
You should take the word and run with it.
Yes,
well,
Lord.
You just take the word and just don't do anything with it. When I told you I put it in certain places, that was running with the word.
Yes, Lord.
Yes.
Amen.
And running
amen.
With the word until it came to pass.
Yes, Lord.
The Lord God, running
thank
with
you,
the
Lord.
Word until it came to pass.
Yes, Lord.
I'm understanding, and yeah, I'm going to share that testimony.
Yes, Lord.
I wasn't looking for a vehicle, but surely enough, I wasn't looking for one, but I needed one. Anybody
yes, Lord. Amen. Yes, yes, Lord.
You could do it.
Amen.
Another.
Yes.
All right, it's
yes.
just spent. It's getting you from A to B, but
yes,
you,
Lord.
Know, you appreciate
yes,
what
Lord.
You got. Well, you must understand with that, the Lord, I received the word. I received the word about a vehicle, and I was like, well, and I took the word from my
amen,
own.
Amen.
I cut the picture out.
Yes.
I went,
all
I
right,
serious.
Now. Preach
now, you're like, oh, you know, but well, that's this cliche. It may be cliche to you. It wasn't cliche to me because I'm in that vehicle.
Yes, Lord.
The foolish things of the world conform the wise.
Yes, Lord.
You can think I'm silly
yes,
all you want.
Yes, Lord.
I cut that picture out. I put
preach
it in my vehicle.
Preach it.
Amen.
Yes, Lord.
That's my vehicle.
Amen. Amen.
My vehicle.
Yes,
I'm going to have
Lord.
Automatic windows.
Amen.
I didn't have that before.
Okay.
You know, some of y'all, but
right,
you know, I don't know. I had to grow up. I didn't have automatic.
Yes, Lord.
Roll.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes, Lord.
All the way up.
Oh, yes.
All the way down.
Put it on the wall,
until
babe.
Until it didn't go up anymore.
Yes, Lord.
I'm telling you that because when I put by faith, and I put it in the window.
Yes, yes.
And I put it, just kept praying over it.
Yes,
said,
Lord.
God, I took it for my word.
Amen,
God,
amen.
For my word.
Yes,
I didn't
Lord.
Care what anybody else
yes,
thought.
Lord.
They kept
yeah.
looking at me like that's I was from good. Mars.
Huh.
And more or less,
preach it back.
I had individuals that were close to me. They laughed
left.
At me.
Yes. Preach
they
it,
laughed
preach
at me. I'm here. You know, they told me, say, you got credit like Cracker Jack.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Preach it,
oh,
preach it.
You know,
yes.
Cracker Jack credit.
Yes.
Pop, 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 pop,
yes.
pop, pop.
Preach
with
it.
The caramel and the peanuts.
Yes, Lord.
They said, that's how your credit. And it was well laughing. I said, all right, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
All right. I didn't even ask to go. I didn't even ask for it. All of a sudden, I went there. I went to the place
amen.
I was driven there. I
amen.
Didn't ask to go there. But I went there.
Amen.
And surely enough, My husband said, well, let's look at some vehicles. And I'm like, hey, you know, I'm not even looking. I'm walking around.
Yes, Lord.
All of a sudden, tried it out. And not, look, that just goes to show how much I didn't even realize the vehicle.
That was the vehicle.
That I was trying out was a vehicle that I had on the picture. And it just happened to be that year my